Oh me, oh my, oh you, I don't know what to do. Hallelujah, the question is peculiar. It's got me on the go, I give a lot of dough. If someone here would tell me, is it yes or is it no? Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If you chew it in the morning, will it be too hard to bite? Can't you see I'm going crazy? Won't somebody put me right? Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? The nation rolls as one and sent its favorite son to the White House. This mighty country's lighthouse, he saw the president. He said that I've been sent to solve the burning question that involves the continent. Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Would you use it on your collar when your button's not in sight? Put your hand beneath your seat and you will find it there all right. Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight?
Who's the most important man this country ever knew? Who's the man our presidents tell all their troubles to? No, it isn't Mr. Bryan, and it isn't Mr. Hughes. I'm mighty proud that I'm allowed a chance to introduce we'll be right back.